Hi everyone, today we try to harvest the potatoes. This is the lines, and so far we do this just from this patch of ground, me and grandpa here, and we try to harvest as many we can today, and hopefully we're gonna make them like half, because we're gonna do them on the old way with the pitchfork, and because my rototiller plow for the potatoes, I didn't have time to fix it, so the time is late anyway, so we try to take them out. So I will try to, with one hand, the shadow is staying in my way. So let's see. Oh yeah, we have a Puffy. She help out also, of course. Puffy. So far, it's nice ones. So they are nice ones. Old-fashioned way, we don't have too many, so that's why we try to do it like that. It's nice, it's not small, it's not big. Until now, I'm pleased with them. It's okay. Now, we just do a small area and like few square meters maybe, and we get two bags, approximately, maybe in these two, maybe it's like 80 kilos, like 160 pounds. So I am pleased until now. We still have a lot until to that electric pole is the land. So on the edge of the land we have few bushes of chili pepper, which I take them out, and I still have on the other garden few of them, and I will make some pickles with I will cut them around and with some onion, and will be delicious for the winter. So we take a small break from potatoes, and until the stew is ready, I make a simple dish here. It's typical here in Transylvania area, in my area. So it's cottage cheese with sour cream, and you put some spices. I will put later some spices because I hold the phone now. And I love my chilies, so I just bring them. Some bread, or with some bread or polenta. Right now I have some leftover polenta, but my grandpa, he loved that, so I leave for him, so I eat with bread. Yeah, so it's yummy. Stew. It's almost ready. It's potatoes with pork, with veggies. It's it will be after the we pick some more potatoes. We have nice harvest. We have a little bit only, few square meters, and hope we finish. It's almost 6 p.m. So I go now to see if to start the tractor and put a small trailer and to take them home. Oh, finish them now. We will put them all and transport them to home. Hi everyone. I try to improvise. I don't know how to say. A sorter, I think, yeah. I want to sort the potatoes. And I try, I have an idea. I put a trailer here. And I have this old bed frame, which has this screen, to see if it's gonna work. and I was having here some kind of frame with some old plywood. I will tear apart the plywood, leave only this frame, this one, and I will try to see if I can make something temporary to sort more easy the potatoes. I put the screen here and this frame, if you can see. So the idea is, when I turn the potatoes here, because of the gravity, because it has like that, the big ones, they're gonna stay, small ones, they're gonna fall. Let's try to see if it's working. As I say, see, so the big ones, they stay there, and all the small ones, they are here. So it's more easy now to sort all. Oh yeah, it's working. So the last bag I put now in the wheelbarrow, and this is the last to sort. So actually, why we sort is these big ones, we're gonna put them separate for, you know, quick to for food for this size, like these ones and a little bit bigger, will be the seed for next year, and these small ones, it will be feed for animals, for chickens. So these crates, it's full with big potatoes, and here, this is the cellar, they're in the cellar here, and this, it's like four bags, what we sorted, it's for seed, this is the seed, what we have, and we have another in the barn, another like three small bags, these small potatoes, which we're gonna grate them, and mix them with the grains and whatever, and give, you know, for cow or for the chickens, you know. But this is all, this is nice. I am very pleased of nice potatoes, nice ones, and please help me to grow up this channel and subscribe, comment, like if you like it, and as I try to make more and more videos, hopefully I will be able to do that, and I want to grow this, to grow a little bit the channel, but you know, I just have few subscribers, but I'm okay, so we're gonna work, I'm gonna try to make more videos and quality, but you know, all on them time. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.